Hello children, very good morning. How are you all? I hope all you are fine and safe. Take out your EVS textbook ma and EVS workbook also. Take out your EVS workbook part 1 and part 2. And also you have to take out your pencils, eraser, sharpeners. Okay? Take out. Do it fast. Take out your all needs children. Open the page number 24. Page number 24, children. Take out your EVS workbook and open the page number 24. EVS workbook. You have to open the EVS workbook and open the page number 24. EVS workbook, page number 24. Okay, children. In previous class, we completed the page number 22 and 23. Now we are going to the page number 24. Shall we recall our page numbers, children? Yes. Okay, children, tell me what was the first wheel made of? Tell me. How was the first wheel made? Tell me. The first wheel was made by stone. The first wheel was made by stone. What did people first use the wheel for? What they used? The wheel, first wheel. How they use the first wheel? They used to make the pots. So that is a potter's wheel. Okay, go to the next page, children. Page number 24. Here you see, children, match the following is there. Match the following. So here we have to match the vehicles. Okay, how the wheels made. For example, bus wheels. How the wheels are made? The vehicle wheels made are made with rubber. So bus wheels are made with rubber. Okay. And next one, how many wheels for the vehicle? For example, bus. How many wheels? More than 4 wheels. For scooter, how many wheels, children? For scooter, only 2 wheels. So we have to match the vehicles with the number of wheels. We have to match with the wheels with the number of vehicles. For example, this side vehicles. Okay, name of the vehicle and decide number of wheels. Bus, 2 wheels are 2. And the 2 wheels are 4 wheels. You have to match. Okay, see children, 8th one. What is the picture? See this picture, what is this children? This is a bus or car. This is a bus. So how many wheels for bus? Tell me, how many wheels for bus children? How many wheels? More than 4 wheels. How many wheels? More than 4 wheels. So we have to match with more than 4 wheels. So where is more than 4 wheels? A1 is 3 wheeler. Bus has 3 wheels? No. Next one, B1. Vehicle with more than 4 wheels. Vehicle. Vehicle with. W-I-T-H with more. M-Y more than. T-H-A and then. F-O-U-R 4. W-H-E-E-L-S. Wheels. More than 4 wheels. So bus. Bus means more than 4 wheels. Which one? B1. So match with B1. Okay. 4. More than 4. Okay. Match with B. Okay. And 9th one. Scooter. How many wheels for scooter? Tell me. How many wheels for scooter, children? 2 wheels. How many wheels? 2 wheels. So scooter match with B. Scooter match with which one? Two-wheeler. Two-wheeler means D1. D1 is a two-wheeler. So match with the D. Match with the D. Okay, 10th one. Auto. How many wheels for auto, children? You see the auto? Yes, we are always seeing on our roads, no? Yes. When we go to Chintan means how we go? By an auto. Okay. So that is a auto. Okay, see, how many wheels for auto? Yes, 3 wheels for auto. 3 wheels for auto. So match with 3 wheels. Where is 3? Yes, A1 is 3. So match with 3 wheels. Okay, 11th one. What is 11th picture, children? That is a car, no? Yes, how many wheels for car? 2 wheels? 1 wheel? No, how many wheels? Yes, 4 wheels. How many wheels, children? 4 wheels. How many wheels? four wheels. So where is four? Yes, E1 is, C1 is four. Okay, bus means more than four. Bus means more than four. Okay, here car means only four wheels. Okay, so match the car with four wheels. Okay, children, D1, 2. Okay, is this clear, children? Do you understand? Yes, next one. Short answer question. Short answer question. I am reading the question, children. Listen carefully. How do vehicles help us write any one way? How do vehicles help us? How the vehicles have helped us, children? We are going to one place to another place. How we are going to one place to another place? By using vehicles now. How you are coming to school? By walk. Some people are coming by walk. But some children coming by bus or dad's bike or auto or mom's scooty. So vehicles are useful to us. How to go from one place to another. One place to another. So right on. To travel one place to another, only write down the answer, children. Question is there. How do vehicles help us write any one way? Here we have to write the one way. Okay. Right on. T in capital letter, children. T go to. T in capital letter. To travel. Read and write, okay? One place to another. A-N-O-T-H-E-R. Another. To travel one place to another place. Or carry loads. C-A-R-R-Y. Carry. L-O-A-D-S. Loads. Carry. Loads. Read and write, children. To travel one place to another place or carry loads. To travel one place to another place or carry loads. Okay, we also carry the loads, no, children, by using vehicles. Okay, so this is the use of vehicles. Write down, children. Write down the answer. Okay, next page, next question. Name the animals that were used to carry heavy things before wheels. Before wheels, in the olden days, there is no vehicle, there is no wheels. They didn't know the wheels. In that time, they used the animals to carry the heavy loads. In that time, they used the animals to carry the heavy loads. So, here we have to write the animals' names. What are the animals they used to carry the heavy loads? What are the animals, children? In the olden days, they took the help of donkey, horses. These two animals are useful to us. Why? How? They carry the heavy loads. These animals are carry the heavy loads. So write down donkeys and horses. D-O-N-K-E-Y. Donkey. First one, A1, and B1, horse, H-O-R-S-E, horse, donkey, horse, full stop. Okay, these two animals have helped to carry the heavy things. Okay, D-O-N-K-E-Y, donkey, H-O-R-S-E, horse. Okay, write down, children. 13th answer, write down. Okay, next one, multiple choice question, children. See, multiple choice questions. 14th one. Identify the wheel given in the picture. What is the wheel? Here you see the picture, children. See this picture. Which vehicle wheel is this one? Yes, this is a car wheel. This is a car wheel. Car wheel means we have to say. How do we say, children? We have to say steering wheel. Steering wheel. So write down steering wheel. First one, option C, the options. Wheel for grinding grain. This is a wheel for grinding. No, this is not grinding wheel. Next, B1, steering wheel. Yes, in this car, in the cars or buses, we have to see this wheel. Yes, this is the steering wheel. Okay, next to C1, water wheel. This is a water wheel. No, this is a sewing machine wheel. No, this is a steering wheel. So write down the option B. 14th one, B, children. 14th one, B, steering wheel. Okay, next one, which of the following pictures shown a giant wheel? Yes, we know giant wheel. Yes, we already know about the giant wheel. In exhibitions, we have to see the giant wheel, no ma? Children very like, no? Yes, giant wheel. Where is giant wheel? First one, see the options. A1 is a sewing machine. B1 is a giant wheel. And C1 is a cart. D1 is a wheel. So, where is the giant wheel, children? Yes, B1 is the giant wheel. So, write on the option B again. Okay, 16th one. Write any one use of wheel to early humans. Early humans. Early humans means in the olden days, they used the wheel to make the pots. So, to make pots and to make carts, they used the wheels to make pots and to make carts. Okay, 16th one, write down, children, answer. TO2 MAKE, make to make pots. To make pots, full stop. To make pots. POTS pots. To make pots. Okay, next one. Write the letters in the correct order to get the name of a wheel. Okay, see, children. Wheel. Here, these letters are jumbled. And we have to correct it. And here, the name is another name of the wheel. Here, this is the another name of the wheel. This is the jumbled letters, no ma? And this is the other name of the wheel. So, we have to find it. Here, HCAHKAR. What is this name? Another name of the wheel means this is a chakra. Another name of is a chakra. So, write down. Chakka. Write down, children. 17th one. Chakka. CHARKHA. Chakka. Okay. Another name of the wheel is Chakka. CHARKHA. Chakka. Okay. Full stop. Okay. Next one. 18th one. See, children. Number the following steps in making pots to show the correct order. Here is a pot making. How should we make the pots? First, we take the soil. Okay. Next, here you see. First, this is the first one. They make the shape. They make the pot shape. And they do the decoration. Next, what they do? They do the decoration. No. They do the help of fire. Okay. They do the help. They take the help of the fire. And they do the painting on the pots. First, what they do? First, they do the pot shape. After that, they burn into the fire. Okay. Next, they do the painting. So, what is the first one? Last one. See the last one? Here you see, children, this is a pot shape. They shape the pot. Okay, this is the first one. And next one, they burn the pot into the fire. Okay, this is the second one. And the third one, they do the decoration or painting on the pot. So, this is the third one. Okay, do you understand, children? Yes. Okay. Today, you have to practice the page number 24. You have to practice the page number 24, how many wheels for the bus and how many wheels for the auto. Okay, you have to practice. Okay, children, tomorrow I will meet you. Bye.